One of the most extraordinary panels, Chrystia Freeland, the Deputy Prime Minister of Canada, Jens Stoltenberg, the Secretary General of NATO, President Duda of Poland, and the Director of National Intelligence of the United States, Avril Haines. Please come up. Let me begin, Avril Haines, with you, if I may. American intelligence these days has a justified reputation for being very good, having very accurately predicted what was going to happen in Ukraine last February,